How are all of my little fetch people of YouTube? I have missed you guys, and yes, I am saying fetch because I watched Mean Girls the other day, and you know Gretchen, the redheaded girl, I think she was redheaded, not sure, but you know, she said fetch a lot. She's like, everything was so fetch, 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 so I'm just in like a fetch kind of mood. Today I'm going to be doing a highly requested video for you guys, and that video is obviously how to apply false eyelashes. I get a lot of emails and messages about this, and you guys, it's really gonna take some practice. I'm gonna do this tutorial to give you an idea of what to do, but all in all, it takes practice. You're going to have to practice at it. You will not get it at the first try, or at least I didn't. You guys may be better than me, so some of you may, but I didn't get it on the first try. It took a lot of practice. I actually purchased these eyelashes from eBay to practice with. These are synthetic lashes. They're a little bit harder to apply than like Red Cherry or Ardell lashes. And the reason being is because they have such a thick band, it just makes it a little bit harder to, you know, adjust and sit in the right place. But these are $10 for $1. I will put a link below in case you guys want to, you know, check something out like this just to practice with. It's what I started off with. It's what I learned with. And girlfriend, if you learn with these, you will know how to apply lashes, because these are really harder than like the lashes I have on now. But yeah, I'm gonna be doing a tutorial. I hope this is helpful for you guys. If you guys want to see how to apply false eyelashes, then of course just continue to watch. Guys, so I already have this eyelash on. I'm gonna tell you everything you're going to need. Of course, you're going to need some eyelashes. These are Red Cherry number 118s, and you can get these from MsOutlet.com. I will put a link below for that. So, going to need some lash adhesive glue. I prefer this one. It's one of the best ones that I've tried. You can use whatever kind you want, but I definitely do recommend this, and you can get this at Sally's Beauty Supply. And you're also going to need some tweezers to apply the lashes. I use a combination of tweezers and my hands. When you take the eyelash off the actual packet or pack, whatever this is called, what I like to do is lift this in, because you don't want to tear them because they can tear kind of easy. You want to lift that in and then lift the other end. And once you lift that in, you can basically just pull the rest of it off. So now we have our eyelash. And what you want to do now is take the eyelash adhesive glue. A lot of people like to put the glue on like a stick or something and apply it, but I don't like to do that. I just like to squeeze it right out of the tube onto the eyelash. And you want to apply the most glue to like the outside corners, because that's where your eyelash tends to lift at. And you want it to be a thin layer. You don't want it to be like a ton of glue, you know what I mean? Okay, so now that you have the glue on the eyelash, this is actually the trick to making the eyelash stick. You want to make sure that the glue gets tacky. If it doesn't get tacky, it's just gonna move all over the place. So you just wanna make sure that you let it, you know, dry a little bit, or not dry, but like I said, you wanna make sure that it gets tacky. So if you're doing it on yourself, you can blow on it, of course. If you're doing it on somebody else, don't blow your breath on their eyelash, okay? Just saying. But if you're doing it on yourself like I am, of course you can blow on it. And you wanna give it about 30 seconds to a minute to get tacky. So, yeah, make sure you do that. Otherwise, it's gonna be hard to apply. If you let it get tacky, it's easy. I swear to you guys, it is so easy. Now that the glue is pretty much tacky, I'm gonna start applying it. I'm gonna start in the middle and then, like, do the outsides. And you wanna make sure that your eyelashes are out of the way. So, if you have really long eyelashes, like really curly ones, you may have to hold them down like that and then apply it. But I don't have really long eyelashes, so I don't have to worry about it. Okay, so you just want to pop it in the middle like that. And then I like to take my fingers and do the outsides. And I'm going to take the tweezers and do the inside, the inner inside. and you just want to, like, I don't know, like, push on them to make sure that they're really secure. And if you can see any of the glue, it's okay because it's going to dry clear or black. And you want to really make sure that the inner corner sticks because it tends to lift really easily. But yeah, you just want to push down and make sure that they're, you know, on there or whatever. And as you can see, mine is on there. You can still see some of the glue, but like I said, that's going to dry. And that is pretty much it, you guys. Really simple. You know, really don't think about it too much. Overthinking it makes it harder than what it really is. It's really simple, actually. But yeah, that's it. It's really easy. It does take practice, so you're not gonna get it the first try. It literally probably will take like 1,000 tries, but do not give up. I have faith in you guys, and thank you guys for watching, and I will talk to you in another video. Bye.